Oops.
Yeah, see, there he is. He's coming. Thank goodness for the little camera. Look at this. Michael. I got my own little thing now. Isn't that neat? Only four down there is more. He makes little noises.
What's that?
That's my other little thing. You know, with my little things. Yeah, I'm a camera lady, I know. That's not bad looking.
I'm touring it.
He's trying.
We can get it transformed into the bridge. My neighbor taught me
that. I'm going all the way home.
Jeez.
There you go, man. Look. Oh, wow.
Look
at
the minnows. But they're dark. The minnows are lighter, aren't they? I don't know. I don't think minnows do.
Yeah. Nice.
Well,
oh yeah, it looks like it too. Doesn't it? Manistee.
Manistee.
It's a nice one too.
Look at that part.
Probably only a few he's not gonna make it?
Yeah. But they know exactly what they're doing. They know exactly where they are.
Don't they, Michael?
They know what they're doing. This is awful close.
That's weird. I didn't feel good.
Oh, no one from Oxford.
No one.
I come out here all the time, so.
So you guys are pretty people where Oxford. That's what we're streaming.
South of Florida.
South of Florida. Yeah. And we're from Lake Orion.
Okay.
So, yeah, so we're.
It's pretty over here.
South of here.
Oh, it's beautiful here.
Yeah, there's no place in the world that's not yeah.
Oh,
no,
yes, that's right. Yeah. It's nice over here. Peaceful.
Michigan is a one beautiful state all over.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a lot of relatives all over the Thumb area and Quinn.
Oh, wow. I know.
Been here for a while. They came across from Canada with my grandfather.
Oh, my goodness.
6 years old in 1846.
Wow.
Came to Port Sandra, I had a dad that died over there. My mother's all over here, doing the lumber. So you get ancestors around that long, you get a lot of relatives.
There he comes.
Now he's getting better.
Oh, our way.
Yeah, they pick up some speed coming through the part of the river.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty swift.
I don't know how they do that. It's just so amazing how they can hold out their boat and get it going right. This looks like this is a fairly.
They've got propellers that move their front end from side to side.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It is a nice boat.
Yeah.
Oh, he looks like he's pretty. No rust on this one.
Right here.
Not really.
Somebody painted it.
Looks like somebody painted it up. Yeah, it looks
usually
good.
They paint them.
They look good.
Yeah, that's a thousand footer.
That is a nice boat. You got it, Michael?
Yeah. Really?
Oh, nice shot. Perfect.
Something that is
different. Oh,
a lot of pictures have been taken from along this area.
Oh, yes. I love when I come out here. It's just so nice out here.
Yeah, it's so beautiful.
Yeah, I look about
absolutely no
fascination. Oh, yeah.
This is
a
I just look at that and see what's coming down.
That's smart, Mike. To tell you what's going on.
Yeah.
Oh, pretty sweet American.
That was too fun on YouTube. So.
I think I'm gonna upload it onto YouTube, Trace, so that I can do that.
Yeah, it's.
That'd be fun.
Yeah.
Put it on YouTube and they can look at it anytime they want to. Each of us have a account on YouTube. Upload them on YouTube. Do you? Oh, okay. Yeah, it is.
I'm
a tool. Oh, jeez.
It's okay.
Hey, that's okay. Everybody does.
There's another one down there.
I'm lucky.
That's an older one here.
I know.
Yeah, this is an older one here.
Right.
Don't look like he's got any kind of load on.
What's he mean? John D. Something like that.
Not bad. It's not bad. can't hardly see him. He's over there, and the sun is so bright. These things are terrible.
There's one beautiful thing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's coming nice in here now.
Came here last month, so like 8 freighters. And all once is weird.
It's probably between a 700 and 800 foot freighter there. I scuba dive along here a lot.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I've been all over.
Oh, wow. Look at how nice the car is.
Yeah, he didn't get much of a load on.
Right.
Probably. Look at how nice. Oh, wow. Look at he's got the flag up there.
These are Ronald. Have a good day, sir.
Take it easy, sir. Nice talking to you.
Thank you. St. Marie, I think.
It scares me every time. Probably made the trip dozens of times.
Several times, yeah.
No.